Good morning dear children, welcome to today's class. Last day we have done exercise 7.5 fully completed. In that one portion of 7.6 also we have completed, that is in the tabular format. That was actually related to exercise 7.5, so we have done that portion number 5. Now starting 7.6, detail of different types, starting from the first portion. Here addition only you have to do for the fractional numbers. Now see what difference is there. In exercise 7.5 we had the question where both the denominators was the same kind of denominators. So one time only that denominator we were writing and only the numerators we were adding. Here we can see both these denominators are of different type. Now here we have to take out the LCM. Now the easiest way of taking the LCM. Actually the method of taking LCM is this. Taking 3, 7, 3, 1 times, then 7, copying down, then 7, 1 time, here 1, 1, then 3 into 7, that is 21. This full you are going and solving. That is the way of solving LCM. But the shortcut and the easiest way of solving is that just you see and think whether these two numbers which you are going to add, are they prime numbers? If they are prime numbers, means they will not come in one other's numbers table. Ek dusre number ke table mein nahi aayenge. That is, 3 ke table mein 7 nahi aayega, 7 ke table mein 3 nahi aayega. In that condition, you are just going to multiply those two numbers. That is, 3 7 is 21. In this condition also, we are getting 21 only. So, LCM is actually 21. So, directly you can write down LCM is 21. Okay. Now, the next step is that this is actually the correct method, but that is for solving fully. That method will be applicable for this second one where this 10 and 15, both these numbers are coming in the table of 5. In that condition, we are going to find out full LCM. But if they are prime numbers, then directly you can multiply. LCM of 3 and 7 is equals to 21. Now what is the next step? 2 by 3. You are making it equal to that denominator 21. This kind of method or this kind of examples we have seen in the introduction part also. This 2 by 3 means the first fraction. We are making the denominator equal to the LCM. Denominator equal to LCM. Now denominator is 3. You are making it equal to LCM, which is the greater. Smaller number making equal to the greater means really you are doing here multiplication. Division will not give that answer. छोटे नंबर को बड़े बनाने के लिए हम लोग इनटू करते हैं, सो वी आर डूइंग हियर मल्टीप्लाई. सो 3 इनटू व्हिच नंबर विल गिव यू 21. 3 7 इज 21. नाउ व्हाट यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग फॉर द डिनोमिनेटर, सेम यू विल डू फॉर न्यूमरेटर आल्सो. सो हियर आल्सो 7. नाउ 7 टू सर 14. सो हियर यू गॉट 14 बाय 21. नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 1 बाय 7. नाउ मेक दिस 1 बाय 7 the denominator equal to 21. Now 7 into which number will give you 21? 7 3 is 21. Now as you have done for denominator, same you will do for numerator also. So 3 ones are 3. So this is the second number and this is the first number. Now this numbers has been changed to these two numbers. Now you will write here 14 by 21 plus 3 by 21. Now this question has changed like the question of exercise 7.5 where the denominators are equal. So here the next step will be writing the denominator one time and just adding the numerators. So 14 plus 3, 17 by 21. Now 17 is one prime number, it cannot be cancelled. So this has been completed, this is your final answer. Is this completed? Any doubt here? Just LCM of this when these two are prime numbers. Now this two numbers 10 and 15 where you know this 10 and 15 both these numbers are coming in one numbers table commonly, that is table of 5. So in this kind of numbers or denominators you can say, you have to take down the LCM of 10 and 15. First you will start with the first prime number 2. Directly also sometimes we are doing, like in competitive exams and all, we are doing directly. Here if you are not required to show the LCM, you can also do directly. Like here if I am doing directly by the table of 5 directly. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15. Now table of 2, 1s are 3, 3, 1s are. So 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. So LCM of 10 and 15 is 30. 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. LCM is 30. Now 3 by 10, making the denominator equal to 30. How this 10 will become 30? By multiplying by 3. So this multiplying by 3 will be for numerator also. So 3 into 3, 9 by 30. And the next fraction is 7 by 15. So how this 7 by 15 will give you the denominator equal to 30? 15 into which number is 30? Into 2. So the same for numerator also. So 7 2s are 14. So now these two numbers, it has been changed. 3 by 10 changed to 9 by 30. And 7 by 15 has been changed to 14 by 30. Now this question, which is having different kind of denominator, has been changed to the same kind of denominator, which is a portion of like exercise 7.5. Now one time only you write down the denominator and just add the numerators. So 9 and 4, 13, 23. 23 by 30 is the answer. If it is not visible also, no problem. You are getting these solutions. Understanding is very important. So understood, if the numbers, denominators are prime numbers, directly also you can do. If you are not having the habit of doing it directly, if you are having the habit of finding LCM, then you find LCM, no problem. But time management is more important, like in exam. If you are solving it at home, if you are having much time, you can do, no problem. But exam time, you are having limited time. So make habit of using some direct methods also. So if there are prime numbers, directly you can multiply. But if the numbers are coming in any numbers commonly, then you have to find out the LCM. No other way is there. So in this way, find making the denominator same and then adding, just like exercise 7.5. So in this way you are getting the answers. So this we have completed A part and B part. So two parts we have started, completed, and the other parts C, D, E, F and G, other H also, other similar type that you will do by your own. In some it is addition, in some it is subtraction. That addition and subtraction you are knowing, only difference in plus and minus. Rest everything is just similar. Coming to the I part here, where three of the fractions are given altogether, you are going to add this. Now here you have to find out the LCM of all the three together. LCM of 3, 4 and 2. So here you cannot tell directly what is the LCM. Definitely you have to find out the LCM of 3, 4 and 2. Now before this, let me tell, what is the difference between the LCM and the HCF? LCM, you are finding it all together. Means the lowest common factor. Finding out it together and just multiplying of the numbers written at this left side. And HCF, you are finding separate. Alag alag nikalte hain and then finding out the common factor of that. That is called as highest common factor. So here we are finding LCM. So starting with the first common number, or you can say the prime number, starting with 2. Then 2, 1's up, 2 2's up, it is not divisible by 2, so copying down 3. Then again 2, copying down 3. Then 3. Now, 2 into 2 into 3, that is 4 into 3, 3 4's up, 12. So, 12 is the LCM. 12 is the LCM here. So, directly you cannot tell. 3 to 4 is 12 or 4 3 is 12. So, then where this 2 will go? So, like this, don't try to do it directly. Just go at once for the LCM, at least in rough. So, this is the LCM. Now, the further method is just simple like the previous one, how we did. That is, 2 by 3 we will convert into denominator equal to the LCM. So, this 3, how can you make it 12 into 4 will give you 12. So, numerator also into 4, 2 4s are 8. So, 2 by 3 has been now changed to 8 by 12. Next number is 3 by 4. So, 3 by 4, how you will convert to the denominator 12? 4 into 3 is 12. So, numerator also into 3, 3 3s are 9. So, it has been changed to 9 by 12. Next number is 1 by 2. So, this 1 by 2, how can you change it to 12? 2 into 6 is 12. So, numerator also we are multiplying by 6. 1 into 6, 6. So, this 1 by 2 has been changed to 6 by 12. So, next step, now in place of these fractions, now we will write down these fractions. So, instead of 2 by 3, we are writing 8 by 12. Then plus, then instead of 3 by 4, we are writing 9 by 12. Then, instead of 1 by 2, we are writing 6 by 12. Now, this is just like exercise 7.5. All the denominators are same. So, writing down the denominator one time and taking all the numerators and adding. So, add it 15 and 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 23 by 12. So, this is your complete answer. So, this way, 3 are asked, that way you have to do, suppose 4 is asked, 5 can be asked, in this way you have to do. In some competitive exam, this kind of questions are generally asked, where 3 or more than 3, 4, 5 fractions will be added, or sometimes it is subtracted also. Coming to the next type of question where the mixed fractions are given. In the previous we have seen the 3 fractions are given and we were adding them. The J part is also similar like that. There also you will find out the LCM and then solve. It is just similar like the I part. Then coming to the K part where the mixed fraction is given. You can see here on the board I have written 2 questions altogether. Why? Because this is having the denominators same. So fully we are not going to solve. That you will solve. Only converting to the simple fraction means improper fraction, that I am telling you here. Then we will solve this next question. So how to convert this into improper fraction? Previous chapter fraction, this chapter only. So in the beginning exercises we have done. First multiplying these two and to this we are adding. Here multiplying and this one adding. So 3 1s are 3 plus 1 4 by 3 plus 3 3s are 9 plus 2 11 by 3. So this is the question and this is now just like exercise 7.5. A simple way directly you can write down, that is 15 by 3. Or that is 3 1s are 3, 3 5s are 15. Complete answer 5. I said we will not solve here. Unknowingly we have already solved and completed also. So this kind of mixed fraction, first you have to convert to improper fraction. Then only it is possible to solve. Otherwise it is not possible to solve like that. So then it is improper fraction. If you can cancel and bring it to the simplest form, you have to do that. Otherwise, you can leave to this answer also. In both, you will get full marks. No problem. Then coming to the next type of question. Similar type, next question where the different denominators are there. 3 4s are 12, 12 plus 2, 14 by 3, plus 4 3s are 12, plus 1, 13 by 4. Now, different denominators. Now, these 3 and 4, not coming in one another's table. 3 ke table mein 4 nahi aayega, 4 ke table mein 3 nahi aayega. Means they are just different numbers, not coming in one another's numbers table. So, in that condition only, you can do direct multiplication for finding out the LCM. So, here directly we will write down LCM is equals to 3 4s are 12. Now, it is just like the question A and B which I have explained here. 14 by 3 making equal to the denominator LCM 3 4s are 12. So, numerator also you multiply 4 4s are 16, 6 1 64. 4 4s are 16, 6, 1, 4 1s are 4, 5, 56. Then 13 by 4, 13 by 4 making denominator equal to 12. 4 3s are 12. So here also 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. Now first number changed to 56 by 12 and second number changed to 39 by 12. Then add them 56 plus 39. Just go on adding and complete them. So this way you can do in mixed fraction. First you convert to the improper fraction and then solve here also. And if they are prime numbers or if they are not coming in one other numbers table, then you have to direct multiply and find out LCM. If they are coming in one other's numbers table, then you will find out the LCM and then solve. So, in this way, first portion we have completed. The rest of the parts you will do by your own. Next, coming to the statement questions. Next, coming to the statement type of question. As you all are just starting this kind of online classes and through these videos, you are unable to note down in your notes copy. So, you require the notes for writing in your notes copy. As you are the beginners for this kind of chapters, so you are getting PDF. And if the other classes like 7th, 8th and all, they are not getting PDFs. So, I am giving you the PDF for completing your notes in the notes copy. So, with the statement question, I am just reading out the question and explaining and just telling whether you are going to do here addition or subtraction, not writing your full sentence and not solving that. Solving how we are solving that I have explained you in question number 1. Okay. So, just seeing all these kind of statement question. Coming to question number 2. Sarita bought 2 by 5 meter of ribbon. Lalita bought 3 by 5 meter of ribbon. What is the total length of the ribbon they bought? Total means total, complete means sum. Means addition you will do. So, question number 2, addition you will do. Fractions are given 2 by 5 and 3 by 4. These two you will add. Then next question, Naina was given 1 by 2 piece of cake. Nazma was given 1 by 3 piece of cake. Find the total amount of cake was given to both of them. Total again the plus. So addition of 1 by 2 and 1 by 3. How to add this kind that you have seen in question number 1. Next statement question. Fifth question already we have completed yesterday. Then question number 4 little later we will do. Coming to question number 6. A piece of wire 7 by 8 meter long broke into 2 pieces. One long wire is there that is broken into 2 parts. That one piece was 1 by 4. This piece is suppose 1 by 4 long. How long is the other piece? How long is the other piece? Suppose this hole is 7 by 8 and this part is 1 by 4. How you will find out this part? That is subtraction we are doing. Question number 6 means 7 by 8. Out of that 1 by 4 you have taken out. So remaining is the second part that you will find out. Means subtraction you are doing here. Next, 7th question. Nandini's house is not by 10 km from her school. She walked some distance and then took a bus for 1/2 km to reach the school. How far did she walk? Means total 9/10. Total 9/10 is the distance. And out of that, she walked some distance and then for the other half, 1/2 km, she took bus. So, total 9/10 and from that, 1/2, she took the bus. So, left out. So, minus you are doing here. Then, 8th one also, similar. Which shelf is more full? For that also, subtraction you are doing. And 9th one also, same kind. Who takes less time and by what? Less time, more time, comparison, such kind of questions. Subtraction only we are doing. So, in this way, all the statement type of questions completed here. The only 4th question is left out. So, we will see now the 4th question. So, in this way, we have completed these statement questions where I have only told you whether you are going to do addition or subtraction. Later, these statements and all and calculation and all you will get through PDF. And when you will get this PDF? When this chapter will complete. And when this chapter will complete? If I will complete this question number 4, then only this chapter will complete. Chapter, this question number 4, we will do in our next class. We are not doing it today. And this week is going to complete. By the time I told you earlier also, you have to complete your workbook chapter number 1. So, complete it. And PDF of introduction that I have given of chapter 7, that you start writing in your copy and exercises and all along with this question number 4, the full, all the exercises up to 6th exercise we will be giving and you will be writing in our next class. So, thank you for today's class.